Alright y'all, so it's about 5 days since I installed this style. And as you can see, the front of my hair, you know, it's getting flaky in here. I'm just going to take these twists out in the front and wash the front part of my hair, remove the product, any buildup, cleanse my scalp, and then I'm going to go back in, condition, moisturize, blow dry, and then restyle my hair just like this. Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Nishe, and in this video, I'm going to show you how I wash and maintain my hair in this really cute, natural, half up, half down crochet hairstyle. Check out my previous video for the install tutorial and stay tuned because after the wash, I'll also show you a second hairstyle you can try with this crochet install. For the first cleanse, I will be using the Eden Body Works Peppermint Tea Tree Clarifying Shampoo. If you don't know anything about this shampoo, please do yourself a favor and check out my Amazon storefront to get you one. Link is in the description box. For the second cleanse, I am using the Nizoral Scalp Psoriasis Shampoo. I absolutely love this shampoo to treat my scalp psoriasis. I actually love it so much, I did a full review on it. Feel free to check out that video if you are interested in trying out this shampoo. To condition, I am using the Eden Body Works Lavender Aloe Anti-Breakage Deep Conditioner. And y'all, this smells so good. If you can't tell by now, this brand is a true staple in my hair regimen. So at this point, my camera battery died, but all I did was put a plastic shower cap over the front half of my hair and let it sit for 30 minutes. I didn't go under my steamer or do anything extra because the back half of my head was still styled with the crochet hair. I also wasn't able to film me applying the leave-in conditioner to my hair because my camera battery was still charging, sorry. But after applying my leave-in, I blow-dried my hair. I am using the Chi 44 Iron Guard Thermal Protection Spray as a heat protectant before going in with the blow dryer on my hair. After blow drying, I use the Esha Slick and Slay 2-in-1 Braid and Edge Gel to restyle my hair in the flat twists, just like I did in the tutorial video. So I use the gel to make sure my middle part is straight and to smooth the top and front of my hair. One of the things I love most about this style is that it's maintenance friendly, especially if you have a scalp condition like me. I'm able to take the twist in the front down to wash my hair and treat my scalp weekly, and it's super easy to restyle. This also helps create longevity for the style because the front half can remain fresh and neat over the course of the style. Thank you. for this style, I didn't curl the crochet hair after installing it. First, I lightly teased the roots of the crocheted hair around the perimeter with a comb to help the invisible roots blend a little better. However, if you have a detangling brush, I suggest using that instead. Next, I take the ends of the flat twists and lay them across the top of my head and pin them to hide that line of demarcation where the crochet hair starts at the top of my head. Since this will be a pulled back style, I want to make sure my braids at the base of the crochet hair are fully covered around the perimeter. Remember, we want this style to look as natural as possible. So I take a thin section of hair from both sides of my head and bring them around to the back of my head under the rest of the crocheted hair. I hold the strands in place while I put the rest of the crocheted hair into a low ponytail. Then I tie the strands once at the nape of my neck and loosely twist the ends to anchor the tie. Next, I take a small black rubber band and tie it around the end of the ponytail to keep the ends of the crocheted hair in place. Then I take the end of the ponytail and that twist in the back and tuck them into the ponytail underneath. To hold the hair in place and keep my braids from peeking through, I bobby pin the sides of the ponytail. And that's it! This style is super simple and easy to do. I received so many compliments on this style. No one could tell it wasn't my hair. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. All of the links and details for the products I used are in the description box below. Please feel free to leave any questions down below as well, and don't forget to subscribe. I will see you in my next video. God bless.